So how would you know as a patient that you have tachycardia? What are the symptoms? Well, when you're sitting around, or even when you're walking, you're not usually aware of your heart. You don't feel every heartbeat. If you felt every heartbeat and you're aware that your heart was beating all the time, or the sensation that was beating, that would be very uncomfortable. So when you become aware of your heart's beating, that we term as palpitations. So any awareness that your heart's beating, that sensation is termed palpitations. So when would you develop palpitations? Well, you develop palpitations if your heart goes too fast or inappropriately fast for what you are doing. So if my heart suddenly started racing at 150 beats a minute, what would I feel? Well, I would become aware that my heart was beating. It would feel that I would feel as if I'd suddenly run up a flight of stairs. That's the same sensation. You get to the top of the stairs, you feel your heart going boom, 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 boom in your chest, and then it gradually disappears. But if you suddenly get that sensation when you're not doing anything and your heart's racing, it's really going fast, that would be a tachycardia and it would be causing palpitations. What other symptoms could you get if your heart suddenly starts racing? But if your heart suddenly starts racing, it's not going to pump effectively. You'd think if it was pumping fast, it would pump a lot. It would be pumping effectively. Well, the heart has to fill up and empty. And if you take a little cup, which is the size of your heart, to a faucet and you try and fill it and empty it 160, 180 times in a minute, you could imagine that you'd be emptying and filling it all at the same time. The water would be splashing all over the place. And that's the same thing that happens to your heart. If your heart suddenly goes at 180 beats a minute, it's not going to pump effectively. You may feel palpitations, but because it's not pumping effectively, it's not going to send enough blood to your brain. You're going to start feeling woozy. You may feel lightheaded. You may feel sweaty. You may feel very anxious. You may even pass out. Those are the symptoms of a rapid heartbeat.